scroll for you. He has a scroll for Cape Town. He has a scroll for South Africa. He has a scroll for the nations. He has a scroll for Bay City Church. He has a scroll. He knows where everything's going. That is why we have to hear him to stay on track. We can see the churches that don't hear the Lord, how easily they just become institutions and don't go forward and change with the times. So we have to be able to have a scroll for ourselves and for everything else as the need arises. So this is what the Lord said to me, Anita. He said, dreams you have, and many of them are unfulfilled. And I was so shocked. I said, what? Unfulfilled? I thought I was so obedient. The Lord said, some dreams came to entice you forward. Like Job 36 verse 16, Job is speaking, he says, one of his friends says to Job, he says, God came to woo you to himself. So that's what God does. He woos you to himself. You know, the flowers and the perfumes and the anointing and the fire and all these wonderful things. That's how God woos you to himself. So he said, some of the dreams came to entice you forward. And some dreams to show you what is possible. But you, Anita, could not have fulfilled them all. You couldn't fulfill all those dreams. It just was not possible. The Lord put a match to the scroll and he burned it. And there was no more scroll. And he said to me, it's a new day. And remember when God speaks to me, because I've trained so many prophets and prophetic people, it's about the prophets. It's not just about Anita.